And now, why don't you tell us first what your position is here?
Well, I'm the Activity and Volunteer Director here at Good Samaritan Society Boise Village.
And just tell us, let's talk specifically about the one patient that we just worked with, that she'd had a stroke and she was not talking. Is that correct?
Well, it was pretty amazing. I'm kind of tongue-tied here, kind of speechless, because she has been very frustrated the fact that she can't speak. And after having a half an hour session, she was able to speak more words than I've ever heard her speak since she's been here. And she was so excited to be able to do that. I have not seen her that excited. I've seen her that frustrated because she hasn't been able to talk and to get her point across, but not that excited.
That's great. And so she said her name, and she said full sentences.
She did. She told us where she's from, and she told us that she loved us, and that what her name was, and was able to sing the whole happy birthday song. So I think that was exciting for her as well as us. We're all crying, but and so was she.
Thank you so much.